on YouTube. Thanks for watching. And today I have the most special Cadillac Brougham that I have ever owned, sold in my entire career of selling them. This is the nicest, if not showroom quality, Cadillac Brougham I have ever sold. 1987 Cadillac Brougham, one true owner, clean Carfax, no accidents, came out of Nashville, Tennessee, red on red on red, 49,000 documented original miles. And look at this car, folks. The chrome, the paint, everything is absolutely unbelievable. We just painted this car. It cost us about $4,500 to paint this car. Has three layers of clear on it. The best clear you could possibly buy. The top is in unbelievable condition. Leather top. By the way, the front and rear clip when you painted this car were taken off. So there's no tape lines on this vehicle. We have not wet sanded and buff it. But if you were to wet sand and buff this car, it would be a movie star. I mean, it already is a movie star, but it would be unbelievable. I probably had 10 people stop me on the way over here to take these pictures and this video. I want you to see this interior. It is immaculate. VIN number, you guys, are listed in the listing, in the eBay listing. You guys can see that. Everything works, all power windows. This was garage kept in Nashville, Tennessee. Gentleman passed away. I acquired it. Got the body by Fisher, interior by Fleetwood. 49,000 miles. I have the original title. There's the headliner. Back seats. Oh, I want to show you a couple things in the back. Look at this. Look at the stitching. Still, like, no one's ever sat back here. Look at this lighter. Never used, never smoked in. Cadillac 5.0 liter. It's got the 5.0 liter motor. Again, look at this. Folks, you don't find this. This is gonna go into somebody's collection. With how nice this car is. I got a ton of paperwork. I'll leave that in the pictures below. Service records. I believe the original bill of sale is there. This thing is absolutely stunning. These were all replaced. All these body fillers were all replaced. It's just fantastic. The AC on this car is awesome. When I actually put it on high full blast, it feels like freaking Lexus. There it is right there, 49,000 original miles. And digital, not digital, but analog readout, separate up top there in the center. Climate control. Like I said, I have a ton of paperwork. Windshield wiper, auto dimming, cruise control switch down there. All the windows work, as you guys can see. And again, red on red on red. I haven't seen one of these for sale. Red on red on red. Maybe you guys have, you guys know where they are. But this car is an amazing car, and it's gonna bring amazing money. So hope you guys enjoyed the video. Please make sure you subscribe, like, comment, and share. These cars take a lot of work on and off camera, and I really appreciate the thumbs up and the subscription. If you guys click the subscribe button, I ship these vehicles all over the United States too, folks. If you guys need a car like this and you want it shipped, I ship to Saudi Arabia. I mean, I'll ship this car anywhere in the world. Hawaii, Puerto Rico, Bahamas, whatever. Give me a call. My name's Rick, 954-394-6581. Thanks for looking at this 1987 Cadillac Brougham. I hope you guys enjoyed the video. Take care.